Swimming towards me. You hear that? Ooh. I see why you have trouble eating around these fish, bud. Ooh. Oh my gosh. They're like bullying him. Pour some of the water out. Chewing still. He's so big. He's huge. This is the biggest, I think it's an African side neck.
Yeah.
Some sort of side neck. He got a big old neck. Hey, bud. I feel like I'm feeding a baby. I have to hold my arm out, make sure that nothing falls. Hey bud, I know. He's got the cup. He's so cool. He's got some bite force on him though. When he was getting the cup earlier. These fish. You still hungry? I think I'm probably the first person that's fed him today.
Probably.
He's so soft. Yeah. Like his arms.
He's a soft-shelled turtle.
Yeah. And his eyes are so pretty. Like his little elephant nose. This feels like one of those attractions where you like feed the stingrays and they just come up on you, you know what I'm talking about?
Oh yeah.
He's got big old lips. That's the cup, dude. Yeah, I think the other one was Turbo. Because he was the more algified one that wanted to stay away from people. Oh, that is the cup again. That's the cup. Virgil.
It's pandemonium.
You're not very smart. I mean, you are just a turtle. These fish are not gonna leave us alone for the rest of the time we're here.
I don't think so.
I'm the food lady. Dump some more of this water out. You keep splashing it more in there, Virgil. Still chewing. Oh, that was me. That was me that time. You gonna get some more? Your mouth is full. He just keeps going after more bites.
No wonder you're so big.
Imagine a busy day on summer. Get like 5 cups.
Oh yeah.
5 cups per turtle. And then they probably just, you know, throw food in here at the end of the day too. The beginning and end of the day.
Yep.
Yeah, these fish, like a fish is literally in my hand right now. Like, I could, all I have to do is grip, and I caught a fish. What are you doing, bud? He's so cute. I'm about to convince Ross to get a soft shell turtle now. What are you looking at? Oh, were you swallowing? Is that what that was? You went.
Yeah, I can feel them brushing up against my arm, even though I've got a wetsuit.
Yeah, they're like going in my armpits and everything. They're really like piranhas. They're nuts. What are you doing, bud? That's the cup. There you go.
You want to give the rest of the fish?
Yeah.
Here. He's not gonna starve, Mandy.
I'm sorry, bud. I feel so bad. I'm sorry, baby. There's no more. He doesn't have any either. He's so cool. The fish dispersed real quick when they realized there was no more food.
Virgil, oh, yeah.
Virgil, not so much.
Nope.
Hey, bud.
He thinks you got more.
He was following the cup.
Yeah.
He was like, that's where the food comes from.
All right, well, I'm signing off. We're down to 1%.
Yeah, sounds good. Or like, go get it on.
Thank you. Thank you.